Norte Colorado.
How long it will take to get to Colorado?
About 5 hours, a little less than that. Well, to get to Colorado, like 4 hours. To get to Mesa Verde, 5 hours.
Fun drive.
Not that bad. It's pretty. Because of all the mountains. Looks like peacocks. And crows.
You need to stop for gas in a bit.
Yeah. Once you get out of town.
That's a very nice rock.
So this is where JoJo O'Keefe is from. Well, she's not from here, but this is where she did all of her aunt.
She had a home quite near here.
An Abiquiu, and then she had one at Ghost Ranch, which is a road a little further, I think. Garlic!
And a parrot.
Books in the car.
Yeah. What was the name of the mountain when we're in these pictures of Elki?
Pedernal was one of them, which is behind these. We saw it a little bit ago.
River.
I think that might be the Rio Grande. Oh no, River Chama. I think that's River Chama.
Where does Steve go?
This is Steve. This is Wade.
Well, for a fifth gear. Thank you.
How big those mountains are?
I don't know.
Very impressive. Coming from Texas, New Mexico, that's quite a nice view.
But it's not as impressive as Utah. Never. Do you have wildfires in Finland?
So this is all our camping stuff. Oh, the deer got up. And you said that 15 seconds and this will be up.
That's 15, 30.
Oh, 30. Sorry. What are now the self-guided roads? What we can go by ourselves?
Oh, we can go to all of. We can drive to all of this. We actually have a tiny bit of service. Oh my god, I have a bar. We can drive all of this, but you need a ticket for that one. Which we have a ticket. We have a ticket for that one. That one's self-guided, and we can do that one. And then there's the really cool museums there, and we can also walk around some of these little archaeological sites. we can drive over here and go to that one. That's self-guided tour. And then I guess we can get on that little tram and go tram around it. And there's some little stops and stuff along the way. The longhouse we don't have tickets for, but we can probably get tickets out for tomorrow if we wanted to. But there's, we're seeing plenty of things. And this is just a really scenic, pretty drive.
Tämän näköinen meidän leiristä, kaksi seuraavaa päivää. Nuotiopakki on, mutta nuotiota ei saa tehdä, kun nuo metsäpalovaroitukset päällä. Lähdetään tässä kuuntelemaan kohta vähän tarinaa tästä paikasta kertovat tuolla 9:00, eli noin puolen tunnin päästä alkaa. Mitenkä täällä on ennen asukka. Huomioon nähdään sitä vähän enemmän, että historiaa ja taloineen päivinä. She doesn't care at all.
At least I used to do that.
Yeah. She's young.
This is a link in its reddish
covered
coat.
No niin, se on sitä camping yöpyminen numero 1 edessä.